Everybody, the monoclonal antibody treatment received a thumbs up yesterday from the Mayo Clinic when they sent out a report. It is used on people who have a high risk of serious illness from COVID-19. Missouri is one of the states committed to the treatment using this, and Dr. Sentil Aruchami is with Mercy Jefferson Hospital, one of the hospitals provided in Missouri with this monoclonal antibody treatment. Good morning, doctor, and thank you so much for joining us.
Good morning, John.
Have the treatments begun there at the hospital?
No, it's going to start from tomorrow.
Okay. Have you had any experience with this so far?
No, so I'm one of the intensivists. So far, it's not approved for inpatient use. So it's I do not have a personal experience giving this to patients.
All right. This does have FDA approval, I take it?
On an emergency use authorization basis.
An emergency use, and that's when you'd be using it. Tell me what's in it and how it affects a person's physiologically.
So these are antibodies that are like lab created that specifically target the spike protein of the SARS-CoV-2. So when this infusion is administered to people who have either had an exposure or who just were tested positive for COVID, and then they have only like mild to moderate illness. If it is given in less than 10 days, it has been shown to decrease progression to severe disease, hospitalizations, and death. So, based on several phases, and the phase 3 trial actually shows benefit, a significant reduction.
Yeah, but it's not for everyone. It's just for a specific group of people. Who would be considered maybe having comorbidities and issues that could push them over the edge.
That's correct. So what patients should do is if they get tested positive, they should talk to their primary, and the primary, based on their comorbidities, will decide if the patient is a good candidate for the monoclonal antibody infusion or not.
Any side effects, or is it all good?
So far, the only side effects are just like any other therapy in medicine. People can have some infusion reactions, and also they can have allergic reactions, but those are extremely low when compared to the benefits.
Okay, and it's a 30-day process, one shot or more than one?
It's one infusion, and 30 days is what Missouri is trialing it now. So they will reevaluate after 30 days, but the infusion is just a one-time deal.
All right, doctor, thank you so much for joining us. And we do have a telephone number. It's 660-829-6647. It's a referral line for anybody. This is not the only hospital in Missouri taking part.
That's
doctor,
correct.
We appreciate your help. Thank you so much.
Thank you.